to simply say voter ID is wrong. It will have a disparate impact on the old, the poor, people of color. It is nuanced Jim Crow voter suppression of the 21st century.